Good afternoon and welcome back to ARC. I'm on scorched earth again and I am trying to find crystals. So I'm going to try and sneak up this ravine here. Hopefully get past anything dangerous and find me some crystal. I've been up here before. I don't remember if I videoed it or not, but there's a lot of nasties up here, and I'm going to try and sneak around them if I can. There's a Carno. And there's a Carno. There goes my armor. There goes me. Okay. I'm not going to be able to go up this way, apparently. And I sure as heck didn't see that Carno. I don't know where he came from. Alright, let's get my armor on. I had spare armor. Whoops, not there. It has to be repaired in here. I'll just leave that there until I come back. I'm going to try it again, just a different way. Whoops. And the reason, and that Carno, those Carnos are the reason I'm not taking any of my dinos. They're not high enough level. I don't consider them to take on. I mean, they might be able to. So instead of trying to fight it, I'm going to try and tranquilize it or kill it by from range. I've got plenty of arrows. Let's get my stamina back. Running around in the desert can be a tiring experience. But I don't think you want to see me walking around like this. So, whoops. I'll be darned. That's the first horse I've seen on any of the maps. And unfortunately, I don't have any carrots. Oh well. Excuse me while I take a picture. Pure black almost. Where's that Carno? There it is. And what kind of arrows do I have on here? I want plain ones, not trank. There he is. Got him, I think. Oh, looks like I hit the cat. There, I got him. if I can get a little closer. This is a perfect position to tame from, but I don't have any meat with me to tame him. Whoa! Now that's a Carno with an attitude. Okay. Let's see if I can survive this. Did barely. Let's see if I can kill the cat now. Got him. Holy shit. Pardon my French. I'm dead. I'm stuck. Oh, yeah, I'm stuck. Well, I'm free. Sorry about that language, but boy, am I trying to get away from that thing. Okay, I don't think I'm going up this, Well, no crystal today. Alright, let's repair. Wrong tower again. Wrong table again. Alright, I need silk for this, so pull resources, silk. Okay, all done there. Put the silk back. Forgot how much I needed. I didn't even bother to look. And there's my silk. Now let's get the armor back on. There we go. And since I'm canceling my trip for crystal, show you what I've been working on in the meantime. As you saw in a previous video, I'm going to build a stable over here. I've got the gate built and a good section of wall down. And this is a trick I figured out. When you use a ramp to make stairs or a way up, it sticks way down below the level of the thing. But if you use a ceiling, sloped ceiling, it goes right up. And I'm waiting until I get the next layer up because it's going to be as tall as that thing. Now I get the next layer up, I will extend this on up. In the meantime, I need to gather wood because those low sections of wall there are going to be replaced by these. They are four high walls that S+ added to the game. They also have a 12 high wall, but since I want to put a balcony around it like I did on another map, I'm going to leave it just as you see it and use four high walls to go way up there, which will be should be about 12 stories, 12 wall sections. I've also got myself a couple of parasaurs, Cargo 1 and Cargo 2, real original names. They follow me around on that to gather wood so I can bring more back in one trip than I could before. In the meantime, let's see what we can do about finding a flyer, because I'm starting to think that's the only way I'm going to get up into that mountain. As far as I know, the only flyers, well, there's Argies in the game, but on this map, the only other flyer is a moth. I tried shooting one the other day with the narcotic arrow, but it just flew off. Wrong way. I keep forgetting which way is down here. I have to go over by the skeleton. Moth, moth, moth. Where's a moth? Boy, this just is not my day. Okay. I think this is going to be a short, but eventful. Adventure today. I need hide. I've got hide. And silk. And I think I'm just going to leave the silk in here this time. I like the desert gear, but the fact that you have to repair it in the smithy is a distinct inconvenience. Instead of calling it a quits right now, I think I'm going to do one other thing, and it involves these little critters. I'm going to see if I can collect some oil from a bunch of different ones, because they abound up here, but are a little rarer down below. The other day I was in the midst of about six of them, and including water jug bugs, but mostly, and I'm not going to find any this time, it looks like, mostly the oil bugs. But as soon as I tapped one, the rest of them flew away. Here comes one for landing. This really is a beautiful map. I almost wish I'd built my house over here so I'd have that view looking out a window. But I didn't build any windows. I may just build a shack over here just to have a view. But we'll see. One thing I need to do is harvest some of these, because I need sap. Let's get rid of these while I'm thinking about it. Nothing I need to keep. cactus sap's what I need. I have a large amount of clay already, but you can never have enough when you're building adobe. The unfortunate thing about harvesting the adobe is it's the sap from these things is it looks like they dull the sickle a lot quicker than other means. And I'm encumbered. Fortunately, I'm not that far away. Let's put that up. I have a great deal of sand stored in the house, but as I found out, the cactus sap tends to, I think it has a half-life, or not a half-life, a spoilage timer. As you can see, in 1 minute 47 seconds, it does have a spoilage timer. So we're going to see how much we can make of what we've got in there. It's 460 some odd. And we'll take the fiber, store it in there. Take the silk upstairs, store it here for now. Storing all the oil in here. And I think it's about time to start making some more arrows. Unfortunately, I need something for that. What do I need for that? Is it thatch? Not armor. Arrows. I need thatch, flint, and fiber. Thatch. Flint. And forgot about the fiber that's in here. Okay. That should be 100. That's all I need. And then we'll do a few of those as well. While those are cooking up, or manufacturing, let me introduce you. No, you've already met them. I forgot I met them, but you introduced them to you. Oh, we got an egg. And since they, well, that one is female, and cargo one is female, so we're not going to be raising babies. The main reason I want to find crystal is so I can build a telescope. But at the moment, that seems to be out of my reach until I can figure out where crystal is other than on the mountain. And as it looks like night is approaching, we're going to call it quits there with that little bit of information. So I will bid you all a good day and have fun.